And Emily Wolfe. Daylight Robbery, next.
Love, we got club cars.
EFL, we should knock off soon. They'll be here any minute.
Yeah.
Mr. Pound to customer services.
Mr. Pound.
Why not? It's your birthday lunch.
Now, come on. Look, you'd have thought they would let her off early, wouldn't you? And my sister on her birthday.
Paula.
What?
They're coming to cash up the tills. It's sort of a coded message they do. Mr. Pound to customer services, and I can't leave till they finish.
What am I supposed to do?
Lob some more of your cheeses, Paulie. That's what they're paying you for.
Quickly now. Come on, James. I know you're really disappointed, but it must have been a real emergency for Daddy not to show up.
7 and 2 is 72. Over the 1's number 11. 4 and 6, 46. 1 and 6, 16. On 16. Please remain seated until the claim is checked, please.
What you want in, love? We've got kiddie sizes as well. 75 in the shops. I can do you them for 30.
Michael, it's me again. Where the hell are you? I've had to take James with me. He's really disappointed. Call me on the mobile, please.
Carol! Kathy! You look amazing. Streaks, is that? Oh, and it's this little James. Yeah. I remember you when you were that big. Did you like trainers? I think I've got some kid sizes somewhere.
Carol, we've got to go. It's all going to go up without us.
So, I'll send one of the boys round Monday morning. Pick up the rest of the money.
No, no, no. There's no need for that. I'll see you in here.
Pat Rice? You do lead a sheltered life these days, girl.
Well, come on then. Well, give us a hand.
This is a joke, Paula. If you're not on a fag break, you're knocking back the booze. End of today, collect your cards.
Well, I might as well go now. I'm off this afternoon anyway. Sorry. Oh, I did my best. Well, nobody wants them bloody cheeses.
Martina, take over number 4.
All the best, Val, and don't get too drunk.
God, finally! Come on, let's get out of here.
What's up?
Got the sack.
Oh, what's new?
Slow down, Paula, please. Come on!
Here you go, babe.
Happy birthday.
Where'd you get these from? Eh?
Gonna miss them, are they? Make a bloody mint in there.
You maniac.
Now relax, you're gonna let yourself ill.
I am. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, is it a migraine? Oh God, come on, if you feel that bad about it, we'll take you back. Oh.
Starship Enterprise, this, isn't it? What does this do?
Carol?
Sorry. Am I getting on your nerves?
No, but you're going to get us killed. There's a police car right up my backside.
Come on, leave it! No!
You're right.
I'll be fine in a minute.
She ain't in no shape for a birthday lunch, Paula.
Oh. You all right? You look a bit shaken up and all.
God, that was incredible.
Hello?
What?
No, I'll be there.
Okay. Michael's supposed to pick up Emma for a party. He hasn't turned up.
Well, listen, let's just leave it. Birthday isn't meant to be.
No way. Look, we'll get a takeaway. You can come over when you're finished here, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Val, why don't you come in my office? Selma's made you a cup of tea. And you can talk to the police in a moment, all right? And perhaps you can make yourself useful by looking after your sister.
Can you believe anyone could walk out and leave a kid alone in a strange house? I mean, anything could have happened to her.
She's all right, Kat.
This card won't go through.
Oh, here, try this one.
I don't like Indian food.
Well, you don't have to eat it, do you?
Pray this card won't go through either.
Oh, must be your machine.
It does do that sometimes, sir. Have you got cash?
Oh, not enough.
Oh, here you go. You can pay me back later.
Pocket. I know I did. To keep it separate from Pat's money. Me last 50 quid and he's had it. He's scum. He's lying, thieving, cheating, useless, druggy scum. I hate him. Why? Why does he keep doing this to me? Why, God? If you're up there, friggin' tell me why!
Whole world of leather in there.
They should have been here ages ago.
Do you know what? She's got a swimming pool as well.
What the hell are you doing now?
There's got to be a window open here somewhere, ain't there?
Are you trying to break in? Have you gone completely mad? You're going to set the alarm off. We're going to have the police around. Ain't you done enough for one day, Paula? Just get down, please.
All right.
What's the matter with you? Honestly, I'll tell you, if I didn't know you better, I'd think that you were pregnant.
God, you are. Oh, Val, that is brilliant. God, how long's it been, eh? Alan must be thrilled.
Anne doesn't know.
Well, why not? Is there something wrong with me? What is it then?
Oh, God, it's all such a mess.
Val, look at me. You're trying to tell me that this is not Alan's baby.
Where is my lying, thieving, scumbag of a son? Jace, where is he?
Carol! Carol!
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Jace!
Yeah, no!
Jace, are you in here?
Citroen Zara West Coast costs just £10,495 and it comes with air conditioning.
Oh my God, this is like a palace. You're going to give us a guided tour, Kev?
I'm just going to check the answering machine.
Oh, don't fret about Michael. Do you know what? He's probably just taking the afternoon off.
No, I wouldn't forget the kids.
Why don't I let them ever go in the pool?
Yeah!
Right then, I'll make some fish fingers, shall I?
Yeah. You be careful, Emma. Very good. Look at you. Why don't you try swimming another length? That's it.
Come on, that's great.
Cup of tea, Val.
Oh, thanks. Val, are you sure it couldn't be Alan's baby? I'm not going to understand. Anyway, they're not listening. Well?
Look, Paula, for 7 years nothing happens. And then you sleep with someone different, just once. And bang, you're in the club. What would you think, eh?
That's it. Come on, you're doing really well, James.
Yeah, I know, but... as he actually had a fertility test.
Oh, Alan, please. Come on, kids, out we get.
See, don't you see, right? If he hasn't had the test, he doesn't have to know, and you can have the baby anyway.
Oh, just drop it, Paula.
No, okay. I can't. I mean, look at you with these. I mean, they're not even yours. Me, I haven't got a motherly bone in my body, but you were born to have kids. Do you know what I mean? I mean, maybe this isn't the way you exactly planned it, but... loads of kids are not brought up by their real fathers.
Come on, you two. Why don't you go and get changed, eh? I'll see you in a minute, all right?
Kathy Lawrence.
You have...
His name's Michael Lawrence. Yeah, okay.
Kathy, it's Elliot here. It's 5 o'clock. Michael didn't come in today. I've left a couple of messages on your machine already, so, could you call me?
Message to...
Kat, it's me. I'm, going away for a bit. I'm okay, I mean, nothing's wrong, but it's not me. I'm sorry, I'll try.
Milk and sugar? You're right. Something happened to Michael.
No, no, he's fine. That was him. He's with a client. Forgot to tell me.
Oh, well, that's all right then, as long as you know where he is, eh? Val's reading the kids a story, so, why don't I get that takeaway, yeah?
Do you know what, Paula? I think I'll pass on tonight. I'm a bit tired and Michael's going to be knackered when he gets in.
All right, yeah, no problem. Actually, Val's not feeling too good, actually.
You all right?
Yeah.
All right, then.
Turn that off, please, Phil.
Carol, I'm trying to watch Chelsea here. Do you mind?
Phil.
What's up?
Found this in the upstairs cupboard.
Well, whose is it?
Who do you think? He's using again. He's had 50 quid out of me purse and now he's on the rob as well.
Yeah, well, surprise, surprise, Carol.
Well, I'm going out to look for him. I can't just sit here.
Yeah, well, you're wasting your time, ain't ya?
Either of you two seen Jason Murphy? To my kid again, and I'll take your friggin' heart out and eat it! Wake up!
So who is it then? Come on. Who is it, this mystery lover? Honestly, I just can't get over it. I mean, you, Miss Goody Two Shoes, having an affair.
It wasn't an affair. Once.
When?
Stop the car! Stop the car!
Are you going to throw up again?
No, I just think I'll walk from here.
What, we're in the middle of nowhere? How are you going to get home?
Be fine, okay? Val, look, just
don't do anything without me.
I'm having an abortion, Paula. I have to, so don't try and stop me.
No, but I can stay 5 minutes.
Oh, I didn't come yet.
No, sorry. Look, I didn't mean it like that. Please, come in.
Can I get you a drink?
No. Thank you.
So, how have you been?
Fine. And you?
Oh, me? Oh, yeah. Good. Don't you want to sit down? You look tired.
No. Look, Marcus, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come. You can't help me. I'm sorry.
Val,
I'm sorry.
Look, wait! Val, just...
I'd like to check the balance on all three of my accounts, please.
Current and Premier accounts are zero.
And the savings account?
That's been closed.
But I thought you needed 1 month's notice on that. How could you do that?
There's nothing to stop your husband closing the account, Mrs. Lawrence. You simply lose 1 month's interest for not giving a full month's notice. It was a total of £10,482 withdrawn end of business yesterday. Mrs. Lawrence?
Sorry, we're closed.
But I need to see someone.
Well, you need to ring tomorrow and make an appointment. You okay?
Yeah. Ooh, no. Oh, no.
Look, come and have a seat. Okay.
Here we go.
Oh. She's feeling a bit faint.
Oh. Are you a doctor? Can I ask you a question? Just one question, it's all I need.
I told her to make an appointment.
Oh, that's okay, Marion. You go on home, I'll look up.
Come on through, Mother.
Hi, Ella!
Hi! What's that?
Passports. We're gonna get in a cab, we're gonna go to Heathrow. We're just going to get on the first flight we can and we're going to go.
What has brought this on?
Come on! I've been in a robbery.
What?
Yeah. Well, where have you been? God, it's been on the news and everything. Christ, Mark, I've turned over.
You okay? What about Val?
It was so exciting. It was like, it was really... real. God. They had guns and everything and it was like... Oh, do you think there's something wrong with me?
Yeah.
Let's do something really mad.
Sweetheart, I've got a pile of homework in there that's bigger than you are that I have to mark tonight. We'll do something mad at the end of term. It's only 6 weeks.
I can't wait 6 weeks.
You're gonna have to. What I can offer you, though, is a bubble bath for two.
You're 35, you said. Married for 8 years and no children. And you wish to terminate this pregnancy? May I ask why?
The test you can do to find out what sex the baby is.
Most hospitals nowadays have a policy of not.
Oh, I don't care whether it's a boy or a girl. I just want to know. Can they tell me what race it is?
I take it this baby may not be your husband's. Well, I wish I could say there was some way of knowing, but there isn't. Not until after the baby's born. By which time I take it, paternity will be obvious.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You cry all you want to. If you could be sure that the baby was your husband's, would you go ahead with the pregnancy? Then may I give you a piece of advice? It's easy to fasten on the practicalities, money, the baby's father and what he wants. But there's really only one question. Do you want this baby? When you know the answer to that, Val, you'll know what to do.
Cat, it's me.
There. That tunnel announcement.
Going away for a bit.
Sounds like it's calling trains or flights, maybe.
It's an airport. I checked through his things. His passport's gone.
Andrea's with me.
Elliot, who is this Andrea? Do you know her?
She's our travel agent. Was.
Well, that makes sense.
I'm sorry, Kathy. This must be a bit of a shock.
Did you know he was having an affair?
Well, I...
But you didn't think to tell me.
I just didn't think it was any of my business. Sorry. Look, tomorrow I've got to work out exactly where we stand. You better phone the bank first thing.
I already did. He's cleaned me out. I'm going to have to get a loan off the company just so I can get myself a job.
Ah. That might not be possible.
What? My husband spent 8 years of his life building up that business and you begrudge lending me a couple of hundred quid?
Calm down, Kathy. Please, sit down. Look. He's cleaned you out. Who knows what he might have done to the company? There might be nothing left to lend you.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Jason, where are you, babe? And I can't sleep.
What is it now?
It's my brain. It won't stop thinking.
Do you want me to make you a drink?
No. I drink too much.
So now you're going to lie awake worrying about that?
I know what get me to sleep.
What? Kidding.
Right, Andy. What's up?
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Frank! Stick that in your bag. Go on. Say what I told you to say, yeah?
Oi! Bitch! Put your hands in the air. Now keep them there. Over against the car. Now shut up! Or I'll blow your brains all over the bonnet, all right?
Where you been? I've been worried sick. First thing I knew is when I saw Paula on the news just now. I had the boys out looking for you. You all right? I've made you one of my special spag bowls.
Oh, Alan.
It's not much of a birthday meal, I know, but...
I'm not hungry, love.
Don't worry.
What is it? What are you looking at? Oh, man, I'm really tired.
Not for that. Now, come on, I want to show you something.
All right.
Come on, come here. Sit down. You know, I told you how the bin men keep bursting the bags.
You brought me up here to talk about bin bags.
Well, there was rubbish and all kinds on the path when I came home the other day.
Yeah.
Well, old Alan here found this. I just saw the box on my way in. I didn't believe it. Then when I saw Paula saying on the news how you threw up on that bloke's shoes, it all just fitted together. I know it sounds soft, but I could just see it on your face when you came in tonight. Why didn't you tell me? I mean, I can't believe it. It's just like the best day of my life. We're going to have a baby. Come here. Come here, babe.
Kath, how terrific to see you. How are you? Come in. I heard the car, I knew it was you. Come in. You are looking as lovely as ever. Ah, Denise, look who's here.
Hi, Kath.
Yeah. How are the kids?
Oh, we hardly ever see them now, do we, Denise? The teenagers, you know what they're like. How's Jimmy? Little Emma?
Yeah, they're fine. So, what's this about? Don't look at me like that, Don. I can't remember the last time she paid us a social call.
Michael's gone away for a bit.
Michael's left you?
Denise.
Michael's gone away and, well, the business is in a bit of a state.
He's gone bust. I knew it.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Well, what the hell would a footballer know about business? Everyone treating him like the sunshine out of his backside just because he wants to wear an England shirt. I said to Don, don't you put a penny of our money into that company.
A new company would be a waste of time. You're just jealous, Denise. You always have been.
Jealous? Have you and that sex-crazed has-been?
What?
Oh, come on. Michael was all over anything in a skirt. Even me, your own sister. I had to fight him off at your house, Walter.
Denise, shut up.
You're lying.
There is no need for all this, you know. Kath, why don't I come home with you now? You've got all the necessary paperwork. I can have a look at it and perhaps give you some advice.
Thanks, Don. It's nice to know someone can show some family feeling.
Well, make sure advice is all you give her, Donald. We haven't finished paying for the conservatory yet.
Oh,
Mum! Mum! Come here, Mum! 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 Come here! Get me out!
Carol!
What?
Get in here!
Get me out! Mum!
Keep the noise down!
Get in. Cuffs off me, let me go!
No way! You want to take drugs, young man, then this is the consequence.
Give me the key, Kaz.
Get me out!
He's going to keep that up all day and next door are going to call the ambulance.
Well, I don't care. Mom, it's the only way to keep him in the house. Mom.
Give me the key.
No! I can help you, Jason. I can, but please, don't do this to me again. Don't go back with them. I couldn't stand it. Jason, just calm down.
Go!
Phil! Phil, what are you doing? Phil, for God's sake, you'll kill himself! Phil!
Come here.
Jason!
Yeah.
Jason, come back here! Jason!
Jason! Oh! Why did you do that?
Carol,
why did you do that? I've got to keep him in the house. It's the only way!
Stop it. Calm down. You can't cure him, Cass. You can't.
I can. I've got him clean before I can do it again.
No, you can't. I ain't going through that again. If he don't go, I will. I mean it.
Are you asking me to choose between my son and my husband? If I could just get him into one of those private clinics.
Oh, for Christ's
sake. I know who can lend me the money. Kathy Lawrence, I saw her yesterday. She's rolling in it.
Look at me. It's not about a couple of days in the clinic. As long as we live around here, he's never going to stop, and then they're going to get Stephen. You've got to win the bloody lottery to solve our problems, girl. I ain't hanging around. I ain't.
You give up if you want to. I can't.
Well, maybe you'll feel more like shopping after we've had some lunch.
Is this supposed to be cheering me up? Because it's not. Bringing me all the way out here, dragging me around a load of snotty boutiques, looking at clothes you can't afford and I don't even want.
Oh, come on, I'm starving. You've got to eat sometime.
Honestly, we'll go straight home afterwards, I promise.
Come on.
Hiya. Hi. Can I have the chicken tikka masala and what do you want, Val? They've got ploughman's.
Just a plain ham sandwich.
And she'll have a ham sandwich.
Kitchen closes at 2.
Oh, well, it's only 5 past. We'll just have a couple of sandwiches.
Look, like I said, the kitchen closes at 2.
Oh, well, you must have a couple of baps or something lying around.
No, sorry, nothing.
Well, why didn't you say something instead of sitting there reading your paper?
Oh, no.
Honestly, we've been stood here 5 minutes and he hasn't even opened his bloody gob.
We'll just have some crisps with our drinks. I'll have a slimline tonic.
And I'll have a tea, Maria and Coke. A large one. Jesus, what is it with this place? Can't anybody be civil?
Oh, that'll be £3.54. Please.
There we go. 8,500. Oh. That should keep the building society off your back for a couple of months.
Denise will go ballistic.
Denise doesn't have to know.
I don't know how I'm going to pay it back, Don.
Don't worry, my love. Your family. Yeah. That's better.
Thanks. God, it's just such a nightmare. I can't lose the house, Don. Everything I've done for the kids and now I'm just going to lose it all.
Calm down, Kath. You're not going to lose anything. We'll sort it out.
Just a relief being able to talk to someone.
I know what you're going through. Coping alone, Without Michael, I know exactly what you're missing. And you've got to remember, I'll do anything for you, Kath. Anything at all.
Donald!
Calm down, baby. Relax now.
No!
Now, hold on. Sort it out.
Donald!
You're in trouble, my darling. You'll need a friend. I just want to be your friend.
Donald, no!
As much as you do, sweetheart, you don't rush to answer the door. There we are. All gone now. Maybe. Just the two of us.
Don't just let go. You don't mean it!
You owe Neron £500,000. You're going to need lawyers, accountants. Otherwise, the bank will have the clothes off your back. I am your only hope. So you had better start being more friends.
Stop!
What the hell?
Get away from me!
I'm going. I'm going.
Kath! Kath, are you all right, Kath?
Now, stay away from me with that knife. Time you want money, don't come to me. I hope they take you for everything you've got.
Go on, piss off out of it, you scum! Scum!
Oh, Kat. Oh. Oh, you all right? Do you want me to phone the police? Do you know, the funny thing is, I came to see you about alone.
I work on a checkout and I'm having a baby that isn't my husband. It'll kill Al when he finds out.
It is fairly bad. The checkout bit, that is bad. And being 35, I wouldn't be too happy about that either. Oh, but you're doing the right thing having the baby. And you won't be on your own. I'll help you. Honest to God, I'll be there for you. Oh, God, no more tears. We could both drown in what you've cried in the last 24 hours. Come on, let's get you home. Oh, I'm sorry, love.
Perhaps if you ladies hadn't had so much to drink so early in the day.
What? She's only been on the tonic water. It's me that's been drinking. God, I'm going to report him. Who to? I don't know, anyone. Surly bastards are us. Oh, hang on, it's time for the loo.
I'll go and get the car.
Bastard. You ladies wouldn't have so much to drink. What pubs are for, innit?
Thank you.
Got a gun. Get down on the floor now! You should be nicer to your customers. Do you know that?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Don't you dare ever speak to anyone like that again. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I'm sorry. I don't hurt me. Just take the money. Take the money.
Less. You want to watch yourself in future, you know, talking to us like that. Down on the floor, come on the floor, face down, and behind your head.
On the dot. So we hit them at 2:30, which will give you just enough time to pick up the kids.
Sad to share.